grace of enlightened person will get directly self-realization. We are not going to leave any worldly things, husband or wife or house or money or property, or we are not also leaving anger, pride, deceit, greed, but in presence of everything we are separated all these worldly things, mind, speech and body, and our pure soul. And this is spiritual path. In worldly path, it is called religion. We have to leave bad things, we have to adopt good things. And slowly, slowly we have to progress in towards pure soul. But if we leave bad things, we will adopt good things, then we will charge merit karma and we have to come in this world for suffering of that merit karma. It is called religion. And in spirituality, we have to stop charging of new karma. No merit, not good karma, not bad karma, not merit karma, not demerit karma. We have to stop charging of new karma directly. And Dada Bhagwan, to whom we say Dada Bhagwan, he has realized how to stop charging of new karma. He got this absolute knowledge in 1958. From childhood he was searching that who is the doer behind all this happening, how the world is governed by whom, and who am I, where is God, who is doer, everything he want to find out from childhood. He read all spiritual scripture of so many religion, but he has not realized his soul in that time. In 1958, but naturally it happens. Everything all covering gone, and he got self-realization, and he also experienced what are the universal truth, what are the eternal element, how the world is governed by this eternal element, who is the doer, where is God. Everything he got realization in 1958. And that is called spiritual science. This is not religion. We are not living bad things, we are not adopting good things, but we are visualizing what are the universal truths.